A frightening night in Grant's Pass. Gunshots ring out as Shane Tappan and his brother duck for cover.
We were standing literally right about here. We got my brother and I, we stood up right about here to get a better look.
Tappan was at the corner of Hawthorne and Blossom meeting his brother when police fired on the house during a standoff.
We just hear pop, pop, pop. So we just dropped to the ground and then everything was okay. And then we got up again. The guy started opening fire. It was mostly just him shooting at the cops.
Tappan, one of many people in Northwest Grants Pass who witnessed all the chaos.
My neighbor texted me and was like, did you hear that? And I was like, yeah, that was crazy.
Jessica Schifano was at home when she saw the SWAT team and also heard the gunshots.
I don't even know what happened, and it was just like scary. I was like, this doesn't happen in Grants Pass, so yeah. The fact that it happened here right behind my house was just insane.
Schifano and Tappan sharing those feelings, the dramatic standoff still troubling them a day later. As they try to understand what exactly happened in the dark of Grants Pass Sunday night. In Grants Pass, Travis Cook, NBC5 News.